So where are we today, Helen?
I have no idea, come on.
Our adventures on YouTube. Okay, so today I'm bringing you to Skipton Castle. I haven't been here for 10 years and it's one of the oldest castles in the UK and it's absolutely amazing.
Good to be back then, Mummy. Just listen to that wind. But it's, you won't want to spend a night here on your own, do you?
No, but it's not a bad place.
It's not bad, but I bet it's haunted, I tell you.
But there's no bad torches or out like that, is there?
No.
Used in a...
I know, it's so tiny,
yeah.
Isn't it? Hey.
I was looking here first.
You gotta find the dungeons. I know there's some dungeons in here. I think this would be Jonas's room, the Lord's Day room. Because he's the Nazarene. I love these little sort of watchtowers.
Yeah, that's where they used to shoot arrows from, didn't they?
Yeah. This place is absolutely amazing. Uh-huh. Can you just leave for a minute, because I think I have to go. So we're going to go down to the dungeon. I'm not sure I want to go down here.
It's royalist.
Just imagine being brought down here to...
Hold on, my friend. One fall and that's it.
The dungeon. Ooh. There's something definitely here, I would say. The dungeon. Custody of prisoners, there's no records of escapes. No records of torture, other ill treatment. Imagine it, being stuck in this dungeon.
13 weeks.
If this light went off now, I would miss my pants. No escape, solid stone. Hey mum, somewhere on there, on night vision. You just can't imagine being stuck down here.
13 weeks before assizes.
Oh, it feels, you just feel that. You know, you're not alone when you're down here, don't you?
Yeah.
There's something else definitely here.
And what have they mostly done, eh? Stolen something to eat because they were hungry.
Yeah. I think it's time to leave here. Something tapped me on the shoulder now.